Today is the second day of Home Minister Rajnath Singh's four-day visit to the Kashmir Valley. On his first day on Saturday, he met Jammu and Kashmir Governor N.N. Vohra and also conducted a series of meetings with Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti and other top officials. His visit to the valley comes days after the Article 35A controversy. The BJP, who is in coalition with the ruling PDP government, is at loggerheads over the ongoing matter, which is in the Supreme Court of India, on revoking the Article 35A of the Indian Constitution. Chief Minister Mufti met Rajnath Singh last month. The meeting reportedly was to prevent attempts to remove the special status given to Jammu and Kashmir under the Constitution of India. Rajnath Singh is scheduled to hold talks with the officials of the state and discuss the current situation. He'll also discuss the roadmap to ensure long-term solutions to the problems that people are facing in the valley. Rajnath Singh's visit comes after Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Independence Day said his government was committed to bring back the lost glory of Kashmir.